It's awful. I'm on. Court's back in session. Remain seated and quiet.
Okay, this is under the number 161126, in re immunity, motion for immunity for prosecution pursuant to Ohio Revised Code 3719.70 for certain individuals filed by the prosecutor.
Mr. Jones. Judge, I think you would agree this is quite unprecedented for this county to file a motion such as this, and you as the presiding judge have the authority to grant this entry that would be presented to the court. Judge, last year we had 414 overdose deaths in Hamilton County alone. This year, as of June, we have 177 deaths. If a terrorist came to Cincinnati and blew up a building and killed that many people, the outrage would be out of control. And we just believe the sheriff brought this to our attention. They made an arrest in Lincoln Heights and wanted to know if there's the ability to grant immunity. And this is the vehicle by which we can do it. Ultimately, we got to stop the supply. It's our belief that this is being mailed in from foreign countries. And it is so deadly that I understand from the DEA and Senator Orban's office that they cannot even let their drug dogs sniff these envelopes because they will die
from
the cartel.
If it wasn't for the dark team, the fire department was probably behind this.
As you know, the coroner just advised us that our numbers would be triple what it is without that remedy. So I'm assuming Mr. Fowler is joining in this.
Absolutely, we are joining, Judge.
So it is unusual, it's unprecedented.
It is. I've never seen it. You've been around a lot longer than I have, though. I've never seen a motion like this before.
No, I've never. I should say first. Yeah. But that's the only way you can really deal with this problem, give people immunity to the source without the immunity.
People are afraid to come forward, but as we discussed in the back room, we may have family members that find it. Their child may be an addict, their husband may be an addict, and this gives them the vehicle to turn it in without fear of prosecution.
So all law enforcement's on board, the Sheriff Deal, Dr. Smarco, or?
Yes, sir.
Jim Deuter's prosecutor, and you've talked to Regional Force of Narcotics, she
has
all the agents, probably feds, everybody.
Yes, sir.
All right. Anything else?
We'd like to thank them for this cooperation.
All right, I'll sign the order then granting immunity to the prosecution. It's the order that the immunity from prosecution is granted to anyone who appears at any law enforcement agency in Hamilton County, Ohio, turns over any substance or combination of substances said person believes may cause the user of said drug to have an overdose. It's further ordered this court that any law enforcement agency that receives any kind of substance pursuant to this order granting immunity must notify the Hamilton County prosecuting attorney who said to receive drugs and must also take steps to ensure these drugs are disposed of in a safe manner. Said drugs can be submitted for testing by any law enforcement agency receiving such drugs prior to the disposal. Mainly, we're talking about the carfentanyl.
Yes,
all right, very good. Thank you.
Thank you,
Jim. Put this entry on. You want to go this quickly? Is there a copy of that motion? Yes, sir.
We want to notice all of these agencies.
Okay. Don't get this to work.
Yes, sir.
That's pretty cool.
Yes, sir. Oh, he's here. Can you look at my file?
It's a classic phrase.